And since it's all about Rastafarian culture, you know where I'm going, right? Let's just say that, you know, cannabis gets legalized. Marijuana gets legalized.
I'll stop selling alcohol.
You stop? That's what I really wanted to know. How will it affect your business?
I think it should increase many folds, man.
It will, right? I think many
people... It's a direct relatability.
Yeah, to your theme as well.
Yeah,
I like when is baat pe baat karte grin aa jati hai sabke mein, jo nahi hona chahiye. I personally feel ki jo nahi hona chahiye, it should be, people should come and talk about it. And you know,
it's not a taboo. It's been used ever since in our medications and everything. And like today also, okay, I don't know if you guys are aware of it or not, growing marijuana or growing cannabis for medical purposes is legal in Uttarakhand.
In Uttarakhand?
Yeah. Okay. There are licensed farmers who grow.
You sent me that Microsoft ka tha,
oh, that happened in 2016.
16.
Where Microsoft invested in
cannabis farming.
Where legal cannabis farm.
Right.
In the US. Right. In a lot of states it is legal now. So the awareness is spreading.
Right.
But let's see, because it's still seen in a very, very bad light.
It is. Abhi bhi wo jersey tag lagta na.
Exactly.
Baba
hai, jersey hai. So, because there are different, and today, okay, socially it's acceptable to drink alcohol or to smoke tobacco.
If I have to get drunk, I just need to step out and buy a bottle of beer or whatever.
Socially it's acceptable to smoke tobacco.
Right.
Socially, it's acceptable to drink.
Right.
But socially, it's not
acceptable. But if I have to get high, I have to talk to shady people like Alpha Charlie, Mango Tango. Right. I don't want to do that, man. And you know what? I don't like the fact that many, we call them stoners, but I just, you know, even stoner word brings wrong connotations, you know, obviously. So people who like
it. It's like sharabi.
Yeah, sharabi, yeah. You know, no one.
But people take pride in that. Now,
another thing that, you know, even people who do smoke, right, smoke up, I really think that if they take this ki uske medicinal bade wo hai, they should fucking come up and own the fact that okay, they like smoking up and they should for recreation. It should get legalized for recreation as well.
It's more to do with your acceptance in society.
Uh-huh.
That's why you want to prove a point.
Right.
And that's why you want to put the best foot forward.
Right.
Ke are nahi iski addiction nahi hoti. A person, if you will talk to a person who smokes up on a regular basis, he'll start like that. Ke cigarette ki addiction hoti hai. चरस की एडिक्शन नहीं होती है, they want to be accepted in the society.
Right,
that okay, ठीक है, करता है, but ये ठीक. नहीं तो लोग बोलते हैं इससे काम नहीं करना भाई नशेड़ी. This is what happens, right?
Yeah.
So that is the approach. That is why people want to clarify themselves. इसकी एडिक्शन नहीं होते, इसके medical purposes हैं, इसके ये है, इसके वो है. So it is fine.
जो है, because I also feel that India, it will be very stupid if we do not tap into this market because West mein, USA mein, athletes and all, even normal people, they are getting extreme benefits from CBD, not THC, but CBD. We aren't even...
CBD oil massages and all, it's not consumption also.
Yeah,
it's not consumption, it's used for joint pains and all of
that. Why are we being so stupid about it? I mean, I told you, right, ki mereko lagta hai ki agle 4 saal mein ho jayega. Mujhe aisa lagta hai. I feel.
It's more to do with when other countries are doing it.
Right.
Where the countries we look up to.
Look up to, yeah. Alright. मेरे पापा ने भी subscribe किया ये channel वैसे I'm just saying.
मेरे पापा भी देखेंगे.
ये दिल भी like आप आदमी like अच्छा recreation.